The thick plastic radiator housing cracked. It pushed my front grill back 3/4 of an inch.